Giolla Ruaidh after the referendum last year, and we're delighted that he could come and share.